Hey guys, welcome to my first video. Today we're playing It Takes Two with my friend Chris, also known as Beastie Bros. Channel link in description. This is actually the second part of the first part. So we're going to do like a video on each of our channels, different parts. So go check out his first before you watch this if you want to stay with the story. And let's hop in.
It never works!
You're so funny. Oh, we can shoot. Wait, can we both be?
Wait, can we? There's no way.
I don't want it.
I don't want to do it because of story purposes.
Yeah. I don't think it. I think it like just randomizes it then.
Oh, yeah. Let's do it.
Yeah, very cool, but just don't fall off.
Just don't fall off. Just want to tell you how I feel.
Gotta make you understand.
Oh wait, there's like a current that comes?
Never gonna let you down. Oh no, I died.
You
I have to start all over me. Oh my gosh.
Dude, there's like things you have to jump over later.
Yeah, I realized that.
Oh, freak, I failed at the end. So now I'm like close to you, which is dumb.
Well, you're just dumb.
Sorry. I think you can actually. Can you? Oh, that was close. Alright. Are you supposed to go over there?
I have no idea.
I think you're supposed to hit that button. Nice. Alright, I'll do that.
Oh, we're
one.
Supposed to ride up them at the same time.
We need to time this
really?
Together.
Alright.
Wait, I think mine. Just go now. See what happens.
Yours is way shorter.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Oh, come on. Nice.
Oh,
yeah,
it works.
It stays on for a bit. Oh, that was. Yo, this is sick.
This is so sick.
Did you hit yours? Yes, let's go. Yeah. Oh, you're ahead of me, crap. Oh, we're on the same track now.
Holy crap, this is so cool.
I know. I can't see.
Oh.
Oh, wait. You're supposed
I
to...
totally. I went around
yeah,
the whole thing.
You have to hit the button, dude. I'm ahead of you now. Oh, wait, pound. Wait. Oh,
that was
what
right.
The crap? Oh.
May, look, it's your old binoculars.
Amazing! Let's find Rose!
Oh, where? Rose? We need to find her.
Oh, yes, I know we look like dolls, but we're actually her parents.
I know who you are. Nothing escapes my lenses. Look!
Oh. Wait, in here? All right, okay. Let's see. Oh, I look dead. Am I dead?
You're asleep? Not dead.
Oh. What's going on? Oh, no. What's the matter with us?
So it's just a dream.
All I know is that Rose
conspiracy
sat
theory
down there with her dolls, and then you two came alive.
Just like that? You didn't see anything else?
Well, there was one unusual thing.
Why? What happened?
She was crying.
Oh.
I know, quite unusual for Rose, but I am 100% sure because I could see her tears falling onto the dolls.
Tears were falling onto the dolls. Oh, wait a minute. I know what happened. It's a spell!
Oh, don't be ridiculous, Cody. We've got to apply logic.
May, okay? We are having a conversation with a pair of binoculars. Oh. All right. There is no logic in that.
For goodness sake, I don't even believe in spells.
Okay, well, did you believe that you could be turned into a wooden doll? Huh? Exactly. It had to be the tears. It was a spell, I am telling you.
So, if it is a spell, how do we break it?
Okay, I got this. Yeah, me and Rose, we read all about this spell stuff. I'm a virtual wizard right now, okay? Just give me some space. I need to think.
We need to reverse it.
Okay, so if the spell was cast through her tears, then in order to break it... Oh. In order to break it, we have to reverse it through her tears. Boom!
Right.
Okay, we basically have to find her and make her cry on us again.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I don't think so.
I don't think that's going to work.
Do you know where to find her, Miss Binoculars?
Because the whole point was because they needed to get back together.
So maybe it takes two to tango.
Yeah, it's called It Takes Two, not three.
Thanks. Come on, mate.
What? What are you talking about?
How do we get to her room from here?
Easy. We just climbed the tree.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yes.
This is the next part, dude. This part is actually kind of crazy.
This way.
I like this part. It seems fun.
What? You're never gonna make that jump.
Yeah? Watch me.
You can always respawn.
Oh, god damn it!
Dude!
Come on!
Oh!
Yeah,
what's the rope? It's too far!
Cody, where there is love, no distance is too far!
Hey. Oh, shut up and just throw us the rope!
Okay, okay, Mary.
This guy's hilarious, dude.
Huh? Huh? You want the rope? You want the rope? Come on, you want it? You want it? Come on, come on, take it! Woo!
Woo! Oh, yo.
You get a grappling hook?
Yeah, we basically have grapple arms.
Alright, let's swing
across.
You have
to jump off.
Yeah. Whoa, that tree
right,
is huge!
So many secrets.
Don't worry about it. The ropes will take us to Rose in an instant.
Yo, there's ants. Oh, there's a shortcut right there.
We have to explore all of it to see if there's any
secrets.
Ah,
crap. Yeah. Because maybe there's like a secret rope on the side. Good one.
Again?
Bro!
Oh, yeah, what's this?
Again?
Oh, wait. Do I throw this at something?
Not to throw her shoes up here.
Oops. I told her I did that when I was a kid.
So you're the
wait.
Guilty one.
She's outgrown them.
Am I supposed to hit that with something? I just
threw
a
smash ants.
Oh, dang. That's probably an achievement. Dude, I threw a plane and it's like going around the tree, I think. I don't know. Alright, I think I think that's it, so let's go.
Hey, hurry up.
Did you build a treehouse, Barone?
No. Why do you ask?
There are windows.
Oh. Who could have built those? Hey, there's our swing.
Finally, a use for that thing.
Let's get across.
Oh, I hit that. Over here. Oh wait, it's another plane. Oh, are you supposed to make it through the window? Let's see.
No.
Oh, it's actually like. Is that plane supposed to show us where to go? Disappeared.
I don't see a way to get to Rose's room yet.
Dude, let's get higher.
That noise of the mushroom is hilarious. Oh, yo, we have to go that way?
Clayman with a rope.
Ah, I fell.
Yeah,
let's go all the way back
the
up.
May, grab hold.
I can't right now. A little busy.
So what's that? When are we doing that Stanley Parable game?
I think we're doing that later tonight,
like
7:30 with Ian.
Looks like a bully controls it.
Hey, yo, come over here. Wait, is there any secrets where you're at?
There's another paper airplane that I threw.
Where'd it go?
It's just down to the left.
Oh yeah, I see it. Alright.
Oh, what?
Yeah, bro.
Hey, look, Cody, a door.
A door in a tree?
Is that a door?
I don't like it. We gotta get to Rose's room.
But can't you see how far away it is?
Yes, I can see how far away it is. That's why we gotta keep moving.
Yeah, maybe there's someone inside who can help us.
Really?
Didn't do it.
Whoa, 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 wait. What are you doing? We don't know what's inside there.
Come on, it might be a shortcut to the house.
Yeah, but what if it's not? What if it's...
Who sent you?
No one. We come in peace.
We're trying to get to the house.
The house? What's your business there?
We haven't got time for this. Is this a shortcut or not?
No, only I had my hammer right now.
I told you this was a bad idea.
No, right?
Come on, help me push.
Oh, are they gonna like fall off
the
tree?
Why the glass jar?
Well, at least we can see through it.
Oh, that's great, May. We're imprisoned, but the view is amazing.
Dad? Dad, I have to tell you something. It's important. Have you heard of this book by, Dr. Hakim? He says that it's important to forgive each other. Because then you can become friends again. If you want, you can borrow the book.
I think they're living the book right now.
Okay. You're busy. Sorry.
I'm so sad, bro.
Honestly. That would suck to be her.
Dude.
Cody, are you okay?
Yeah. Been better, but I'm okay.
Are you working for the Wasps?
Yo, they can talk.
What? The Wasps?
Don't play dumb. Did they send you here to kill us?
What? Kill you? No!
We're not working for any Wasps.
We'll see whose side you're on. Pull a switch.
You got it, Chief.
Oh, get away, get away, get away!
Are we just stuck in a loop?
Boss, it doesn't look like they're on the Wasp's team. And why don't they die? Maybe they have superpowers.
Yeah,
what
dude.
What if they can help us?
Mm-hmm. Let's find out.
I have superpowers, you know.
Yeah. I can grapple using my hand.
Okay? Yeah, you?
Yeah. Just about.
That was terrible.
Horrendous.
May.
Hey. Oh my gosh.
Hey there, Mr. Big Squirrel.
So, you want to get to the house?
Yes.
We can get you there.
Really? You... That's very, kind.
On one condition.
What do you mean?
Follow me.
Me? Come on, this is a terrible idea.
Come on, Cody.
I don't want to go. Hey, mate, that's our remote control.
That's where
they stole it.
Those sneaky rodents.
Jerks.
I know, right?
Look, our family photos. What could they want with those?
I don't know.
To reunite you. Use a spell.
Hey, that's my underwear.
Not again.
Oh, Elos.
It's so iconic to have parts on underwear.
Used to.
The Wasps have invaded our tree and wiped out most of our tribe. You two must kill them.
What? We can't kill those
crazy creatures, you nuts. No offense.
Don't worry, you'll just survive two of them.
Against a whole swarm of them, surely we'll die.
That's why you're going to need these. My latest in cyber hazelnut technology.
Dude.
This is the good part, dude.
Oh.
Combined with a drill buzzer X200.
Boom.
How do you get the cool gun?
There's one more thing.
You chose the
we
dude.
We sent in an undercover agent who could operate our queen robot.
As planned, the Wasps believed the robot was their real queen. But instead of wiping out the Wasps, our agent was seduced by its power and switched sides.
So, kill the Wasps and the agent in the robot, and we'll help you get to the house. Understood?
Yeah, sure, but isn't there a more civilized way that we can... Whoa!
Oh, dude, we're going.
This is like Call of Duty now.
Yes, so much alike.
I really don't want to have to kill giant wasps.
Well, you wouldn't have to if you'd cleaned out the hive.
What? What hive?
Remember? In the real world? In our tree? I asked you so many times and you promised to get rid of it.
Yeah, fine. But we wouldn't even be here if you hadn't knocked on the squirrel's door.
Well, at least they're gonna lead us to the house.
What are you kidding me? You believe that? I don't trust those squirrels. They stole my underwear.
Oh, believe nah, me. Squirrels. That was a blessing.
Squirrels?
Oh, really? Well,
you talk
at
funny.
Least my underwear is now a sophisticated part of a flying machine.
Oh, I sincerely doubt it can fly.
Of course you do. You know what? I can't wait to get back to my real body so that we can get divorced.
Oh, me too.
Oh,
May, what now?
I guess it's time to kill some wasps.
What? Alone?
Don't worry, we've got weapons.
What, you mean these homemade squirrel DIY drill bazzer tap shiky things?
What do you think is that word?
Let's drill that.
Bruh.
All right, I'm over here, you're over there. I'm a freaking rocket launcher. But it only explodes if I hit the honey. Alright. Oh, after that. I'm gonna do an area.
Yo, mine weighs it down.
Yeah. Oh, wait. They have a radio?
I'm here!
Hey, spray the door.
Wait, but what's this thing then?
Oh, those are probably like the turrets they can use in the future.
No, this.
Oh, that's the radio that the person was talking to us on.
Those squirrels weren't kidding.
Yeah, this is a war zone.
Oh, yeah. Oh, is this a mini game?
Look at me! Shooting targets! Let's practice!
Okay, stick that thing with honey, yeah. Alright, I think that's good enough. Jump on these? No.
Whoa.
We have to go. Oh, wait. Look behind us. Weigh that thing down. Oh. Oh, did I have to hit the...
Not sure that's what we wanted it
you
to
know,
do.
No, I think if I hit it on
oh,
the other
blow.
Side...
No. Come over here.
Oh, yeah.
Blow this stuff up. There we go. Yeah,
that makes sense.
Da 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 da.
Is it like blow it sticky? Up. What are you doing?
Oh.
Oh. Right. Yeah, we can go up there. Yeah, I think there's nothing else. Oh yeah, stick that and then.
I didn't realize that there was a freaking hole there.
You have to hit the wall too, because if you don't, then I need to play now. That's cool.
Blow it up.
Alright, now we have to weigh it down again.
Dude, I wasn't even on it yet.
Fine. The way you wrote it's hilarious.
I know,
we have to. Hey, shoot the bottom part. Wait. Hey, put
I jump on this.
It's not gonna do anything. Hey, come put honey on this thing. We have to make the paint go down. Oh. I think I have to go around. What does that do? Oh, wait. Oh. I thought I could do it. Go, it's gonna
You're
expire.
You're gonna have to blow it up.
Oh. Yeah. Alright, stay on that. Somehow don't die.
Yeah, you'll.
Hey, you have to get on, I think.
Oh, it is grippy surface.
Makes sense. Okay, now you have to wait. Oh, weigh it down. Yeah. You don't even need honey. Is it called is it honey or glue?
It's sap.
Well, this could be interesting.
They're experimenting on an acorn. They really are nice.
So what's this here? Weigh this down. This thing over here. Oh, okay, that brings it up. So here, do that again in a second. And then start moving the things.
You're gonna have to blow it up.
I can't aim. Actually, I think I can. It's just weird. Yeah, let me get off this. Yeah, we'll restart here. Okay, way to the left. Yeah. And just keep doing the left.
Let me get on.
No. No.
All right.
How much you want to bend? I'm gonna have to shoot certain parts of his body with sap, and then you're gonna have to blow it up, and that's what we do to the wasp.
Oh wait, look at this.
Those are interesting calculations.
Chain reaction, sap plus fire. But we already knew that. Makeshift door seal? We can make our own door seal? What?
Oh, I get it.
Oh.
Now blow it up. Knew it.
Blows up the thing. Okay.
Dude, like that is sick.
That's cool.
Yeah, something big. Whatever it was, it's gone now.
This was ready.
All right. Can I blow that up from this side? Alright. You should be dead. Oh yo, we actually have to shoot guys now. Sick him! Nice. Got him!
Oh my gosh, there's so many! Right there, over here.
Oh, got him.
I think that's the last one.
Yeah, I think there's some more over here though. That will spawn. Oh wait, how does this work? You have to weigh that one down, the second one. Try weighing the second one down.
Here, I'm gonna look around.
I think you have to make it in there, because there's like a hole. Oh wait, yeah, you can't stab that, okay. I think we have to... What does that do? I think that opens something for later. Can you sap inside that, the holes of the furnaces and stuff?
Oh yeah!
There you go. Yeah, do that on the second one. Oh wait, won't this like, oh, won't this launch us up?
Yeah, it'll launch us up now.
How?
Try slamming.
Oh wait, no. I got it. Okay, ready?
Yep.
Nice.
I
make
think
that?
There's a bridge here.
Let's knock it down then.
Wait, how am I supposed to? I think I can do this for myself. Here, I'm gonna have to come back.
Wait. Okay, shoot. Yep, there you go. What?
No. Oh wait, actually, yeah. If you make a path, you can do that.
Here, wait. Let me.
There you go.
There we go.
That's cool. Oh, yo, a challenge?
Any game.
Tug of war.
How about some tug of war?
Pull rope, okay. That's all we do.
Fall into the hole.
Oh, that hole is made for you.
That's what she said. I pull the strings.
Come on. I got him, dude. That was easy. Yeah, that was so easy. Did you just, like, not try? Alright, we'll do one more time. Do you use two fingers? Oh, I got this! No!
Oh, you're going down!
Come on!
No!
Go! Yes!
No. You know what? I hate this.
Yeah, I know you do. Alright.
You could do better than that!
Stop blowing me up, dude. Wait, why is there a soccer ball here? Can they move it?
Oh, actually... Here, let me...
Yeah, if you ink it. It's like in a little hole.
Hey, it's our football!
Oh, wait.
And you thought I threw it
out. Are these guys European?
Yeah, sorry about that.
They called it a football.
Rose and I used to play with it all the time.
Just another thing the squirrels have taken from us.
Oh.
Holy crap.
Oh man. My legs hurt.
I like how it changes like 2D, so you can only move left and right.
I'm having a cold beer.
I'm having two.
What if we're stuck here? You're stuck like this.
You don't know that. We'll get to Rose and break
the spell. Like a clay wood kid.
What if we never get to her?
Please stop talking and keep running.
What?
They could just have another kid.
I don't think that's the point.
I know, but like, they find a way to get a Rose, they can't get unstuck, but... Ah! Yeah, I'm gonna have to switch. Yeet! For some reason, this part reminds me of Skylanders.
I have to admit, this game visually is insane.
Yeah, it's really good.
Oh!
Oh, there's like, you have to go in between them?
Yeah.
Dude, there's one chasing. Ow! I like slowed down and died. Dude,
holy
how did
crap.
I? I'm so far behind. Because there's one right behind me that just chases me. Oh no. Come on, come on. Yes.
I made it.
Oh, that's sick, dude. Are you? Oh, wait. Are we supposed to be shooting stuff on the way?
No.
Let's go.
Let me get some more wasps.
Looks like it, but... Oh, yeah, there's an area they can come on. We have to go left or right. I think we have to fight guys first. I think we have to go. No, I think you have to ink left. Cause there's arrows. Look at these. So put it on the left side. Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, there's guys coming out.
Yeah.
To the left. Shoot my big blobs.
Oh wait, I actually have like reloading. Oh, that's cool. I have arrows.
Why are you blowing that up?
Cause I want it.
It needs to spin the freaking thing.
You have to go behind it and ink it. Here, I'm trying to distract it. Ah!
Dude!
I hit that bit.
Get him.
He's not letting me. Oh crap.
I got a lot on him.
Yeah.
There we go.
Oh, he's so
yes.
Bad. No. Okay.
Yeah.
Did we get it?
Yeah,
I have to go for a bit and go eat dinner.
Let's get through that vault.
Dude, that was like, we did so much. Oh my gosh, we walked like 2 feet.
Soldiers, the security system has detected two intruders. Why haven't you eliminated them?
We are searching for them, Supreme Wasp Queen.
Search harder. Bring them to me. Dead or alive.
Supreme Wolf Queen!
That is one scary queen.
Don't worry. squirrel inside a robot.
Yeah, a very big robot. It's trying to kill us. You know, maybe we should just turn back.
Oh my.
Are you chickening out?
No, no, no. We were just, you know, exploring the,
premises.
Right.
I think you look scared, like two little chickens.
No, not at all. We were just scouting, preparing for the mission.
Yeah, right. Preparation is key.
Good, but remember, collaboration is also key. This is a very dangerous operation.
Thanks for reminding us.
You're welcome, eh? Hey, got it.
You done?
No.
Oh, that guy is so annoying.
I know.
Really annoying.
Dang, bro.
How did he know that I was gonna say that?
Because he's you.
Holy crap, that is a lot of wasps.
No, I don't think so. We aren't gonna fight all of them.
Yeah, sure about that? I'm just kidding.
Yeah. Meow.
Oh, what now?
They're wasp larvae! And they're coming out of those chests!
Ink them. Oh, that killed all of them.
What if I just did this? Float up.
Oh, yeah, no, that's how you broke the nest. Alright. Oh, yo, watch this. Boom! Dude, that was like all of them.
I set it up on the nest over there.
You just
don't go down there.
Yeah.
I know I'm dumb. You don't have to tell me.
Sorry. Oh wait. Ink this bottle. Like the area on top. Actually, yeah.
Oh, the vines, yeah.
Yeah. That way we can jump on that.
Oh, these guys can't hurt us.
Oh.
Those can.
Oh, that was sick.
Oh.
Good
I
job.
Thought those ones were out of it.
Yeah. Alright, Inca, bolt. Sap hole for them. Oh. Mortar wash. Oh, it's gonna. It's using the larva, dude. Ow! It's like green. The more you ink it, the more it does damage. Oh. You died. Or you got hit.
Just keep blasting her, because I'm just gonna keep.
Yeah. I'll just keep it on her. Alright, a couple more. Anger a lot. Alright. Oh, is she still alive? Oh, she's barely still alive. No, let me hit it.
These dangerous weapons of their own.
Yeah, we're kicking some butt here at least. Hey, you're looking good with that match gun.
Thanks, Cody. You too. Right. Keep up.
Oh, I think you have to lower this thing by putting sap on it. Here, I'll shoot that one. Already. But But, yeah, there you go. Got him. Got him. Alright, let's go. Whee.
Hey, isn't this your camera, May?
Oh, wait.
Looks like the squirrels weren't always here.
Wait, go up there. Go up there. Into the...
the perfect backdrop for my war hero photo.
Press Y.
Are we, like, supposed to...
Go to a different one.
Wait, how did I switch them before? Oh, I can pose the different things. How did I switch the thing? Oh.
Like that.
Those squirrels have some weird machines.
Nice one. Alright. I think that's it. Yeah. Wait, can we look at them? Oh. Oh, did that set something up?
Well, look at that.
That's pretty good.
Okay. Yo, it's a picture of you and our daughter.
Oh, this is gonna be a bass battle.
Bass battle?
Bass battle. Told you.
I don't think so.
I think they're bringing out the big guns
now. What are big guns? Yo, it's gonna form something.
Wait, that's a hammer!
Oh! That actually. Oh!
They called me the exterminator!
Ah. Right.
Leave us alone.
One more. Ow.
Need help.
Why is it not letting me? Oh.
Hey, don't do that!
Yo.
Shooting him!
Oh, wait, can he go on these ramps? Oh, yeah. Jump!
Shoot him!
He's gonna jump over there.
Oh, yeah. I knew it. Not that one.
Ink it! Get him! Nice! Oh, yo, if you jump off of that, you go so high. I jumped over because that was too close. Oh, I can't slow down. I wish I could.
friggin' missed.
Yeah, you had to jump on that one. Were you like, okay, you're right here. Jump! Boom! That was sick. You're still creeping. I like how you still do that. Yo.
By boat? This is a boat? All right, come on.
How did that flip?
I was gonna say, watch it sink.
All right.
That would've been hilarious. Oh. It moved. It didn't even move.
Don't we need like oars or something?
We don't need oars, Cody. We've got an engine.
We do? Where?
It's in hand.
What? Just a wooden face, May.
Yeah, very funny.
All right. Hey, you guys!
Do I get to steer us?
Probably.
Woohoo!
Oh, you do. Oh, how lucky you go around.
Dude, this is hard.
You just need to see them.
I can't do anything.
You know about
I'm pretty sure you're gonna have to stop the ink stuff.
That's not really helping us.
Actually, maybe not. Can I blow the- Oh, I can blow these up.
Holy crap. I'm not trying to kill us.
No, you're good, you're good. Just go the way I blow up, though.
Crap, that
dude, they're going so fast. But how does this work? I think it's a...
Oh, right there.
Oh. Oh, we have to do the bottom part of it.
Trying my best.
Good one. Oh wait, they actually has a life bar.
Oh, I didn't realize that.
It's because you didn't get hit at all. Yeah. It's not that hard. It only took one damage. Oh yo.
How that would work.
All hands on deck. We've got a storm coming.
Oh wait, do you have to dodge it? Watch, 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 watch. Oh, that was so close.
Go! Go!
Try.
Oh no.
Oh, oh shoot.
Oh wait. Oh wait, did we get launched? Oh crap. Oh wait, it lets you fall back on. That's cool. But I think that what happens after that is I think the guys can hit it while you're gone. So that's the punishment.
Oh,
Oh no. Go. Zoom.
Oh, I was over it.
Yeah. I did the ground thing so you fall down. Alright.
Ready, bullet. Oh, I should have slowed down.
I've never driven a boat!
You haven't driven a boat before. Oh, dude. We can't see.
Can you imagine if we had to do it in the dark?
That would be annoying. Oh, and the things that glue up.
Yeah.
Is glue up a word? Like glue?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Deadly beauty. Jellyfish can be lethal. We better get moving.
Look, the light. Let's go. Cody, steer straight ahead.
Aye, aye, Captain.
We have to get off. Yeah, fill that up.
Ah, let there be light.
Oh, yo. Parkour. Oh, it closed up.
This game is visually insane.
I know, dude.
Look, even the freaking mushrooms move around you when you're... I guess you die if you're in the water. But the mushrooms move around when you're walking in.
Oh, that's cool. Oh, so whenever we light something up close, we can see the new things. And they can dash. I recommend using that. Wait, when you dash, do you like jump? Or is that your double?
Like, do a dive roll.
Whenever I jump, I just like spin. Whenever you jump, you do like a flip.
Oh, beautiful.
Bruh.
Ooh. This is sick.
I hear something. What the? Dude, look at that. Look over here, dude. Look at that like skeleton.
We're so nice.
I know, dude.
Wait. Is that us?
Oh, it is us.
Can we light this? Oh. Those are like torches and we can light them. That'd be sick.
That'd be cool. Speaking of light.
Yo.
Oh, yeah, we have to go down. Oh, we have to go down these rocks. Yo, what is this? Oh.
What the frick?
Oh, you can navigate it. You have to go to the other... Oh, just like a super jump or something? That's kind of cool, dude. Whee! Oh, wait, you have to go to the other one. Oh wait, there's one over there. Oh, this is sick. I don't even know what this is.
This is so dope. Maybe like fireflies?
Yeah, maybe. Okay, where's the next one? Oh. Yeet! Come on, make it.
I totally missed that.
Yeah. I'm going in. It might teleport you. Dang, it's
never.
Not even a save point.
Dude!
Look at this one.
Yo!
Oh, you can actually land on it. That's actually sick.
Right, nature boy. What'd you call this?
The giant fish.
A fish that can fly?
Looks like some kind of catfish.
And how does that help us now?
Well, catfish aren't dangerous.
He's big enough to eat us.
No.
getting a good vibe from this guy.
Oh, it's moving. I think it's trying to throw us off.
No. It's just swimming.
I'm not even like... I'm slowly...
Are we underwater?
No, I don't think so.
Oh.
Yeah, you have to actually like, turn, or else you die. Dude, what are you doing? What's weird is if you jump, you don't go back. Like,
there's more.
Yo, is this like under the tree? Oh, yo, it's going upside down. Oh, you can move, by the way.
I had no idea. Dude, that
you know,
was sick.
I am getting really tired of falling.
Well, be grateful you're in good shape.
Oh, yeah? Thanks, May.
I meant good shape in this world.
Oh, I see. So you're saying I'm in bad shape in my real body?
Oh, I didn't say that.
May, I am made of clay.
Could you run, jump, and fall like this in your real body?
No.
Exactly. So, enjoy it while it lasts.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, another challenge.
Ooh, mini game!
Plunger Dungeon.
Oh, my chair.
Wait. I think we both have to get on the rails. Yeah, get on the rail when you're ready.
Dude, my freaking chair is messed up.
Ben, the just my chair down. Gets messed up.
There we go.
Hey, I think I have to go the other way.
Shooting range.
Oh wait. Oh, go on the other side. I think we're supposed to shoot each other.
Hey Cody! Over here!
Oh, are we trying to get points on each other? I guess we'll see once you get on. Don't let the moving targets reach your side. Oh, okay.
Wait, I pressed the wrong button.
Oh my.
Get ready to lose.
I'm good.
I'm aiming to win.
You can charge it up.
So am I.
Oh wait, that's
cool.
Watch and learn.
Oh, when you hit it,
nice.
It goes to the other side. Oh no.
I know how to handle.
Oh no, there's another one.
Yes.
No.
Dude.
Yes. Dude, there's so many. On your side, at least.
Wrapping to it.
Oh no, dude, there's so many. Oh, there's actually just so many on my side, dude. Come on. Dude, there's so many. Oh, that one switches in the middle. Ah, easy.
One. Shut up. I don't even care. I'm done.
Isn't real shooting.
Are we gonna go again or?
No. Right.
Yeah, you're just not good at it. That's why.
Because I don't play console games anymore.
Neither.
Shut up, dude.
Over.
Yeah.
Oh, you can't ride on these things?
That's a deep hit.
Wait for me. Okay.
Where are we going?
Only only one way out.
Let me get a Colosseum.
They're back with their crazy saws!
Oh, to dodge them.
Oh.
Remember to dodge.
I thought that I was you, that's not my fault.
Kidding. Oh, that was close. Ow! It's not my fault.
Bet you're wondering how I'm moving so fast.
Not really. Oh, is this the hive?
Hold you!
What are you talking
about? Hold you to Colosseum.
Oh.
What is this place?
I don't know, but they look pretty angry.
Yeah, they do.
Yo.
What the freak?
Oh, are you ready for this?
I'm not sure.
Yeah, stupid question.
Yeah, I know. Right? Oh wait. I think you have to get the back. You insta died.
I dodged.
Wait, there's these things right here. These have to be useful somehow. Oh, maybe we have to get him over it.
Oh.
Oh, you fell. Oh. So we have to make it charge into this. Oh wait, when it goes over it, I have to explode him. That makes sense. Okay, yeah. He has to be over him. So we have to.
I'll work on filling all of them up.
Fill all of them up and then we'll lure them over one.
Ha! I freaking jumped!
Dude, how did he not go over that?
Here, I'll lure him over to one.
I got this. What? He has to be like right on top. Alright.
There we go.
Ah, I forgot. Okay, when he comes back around. I think I can get him right here if he comes my way. Watch out. He just got chained, dude. Alright, come on. Follow me again. No, it's going for you.
See it.
You died so many times. It's kind of funny. Oh, I got him. One more hit.
You nerd!
Alright, he might come. Yeah, just leave him over here. Got him.
Yeah! I died, but whatever.
Sucks.
Wait. Don't kill me. I'm just a beetle. I don't even like the wasps.
So why are you on their side?
I'm a mercenary. I fight for anyone who pays me in food and shelter.
What food? Huh? Worms? Slugs? Larvae?
No, I'm a vegetarian and gluten-free. I get paid nectar.
Oh, okay. Well, you know the queen? She has all the nectar.
Huh?
So if you help us take her down, you can have as much nectar as you want.
I can?
Yes, you can have it all.
Oh, yummy. Oh. What are we waiting for? Come on, jump on.
Yummy.
Okay, so I think after this one.
Make a jump, Cody.
I'm trying.
Wait. Oh,
hey,
you jumped.
People, slow down. Cody, slow it down.
I can't. Stop
backseat
driving!
Ugh! Fall down! What?
Shoot them!
Kill them, eh? Stop
backseat
shooting!
Oh, next!
Oh wait, not fast one.
No, definitely not.
Oh, I have to reload. No.
I believe.
Oh no, he's dead. He's gonna get too much sap on his wings. How did that?
Oh,
we broke into it. Yeah, dude, he's dead. He just killed
him. He somehow survived.
Oh, he'll probably come later to help us.
How dare you challenge the queen?
You challenge our queen!
Listen, we know you're not the real queen.
Yeah, you're a robot.
Liars! I'm the Supreme Wasp Queen!
She is our Supreme Wasp Queen!
Exactly! Attack!
Oh, okay, I'm going over here. I think you have to ink the backside of her and then I come around and shoot it.
I think you have to shoot the mini.
I don't know about that. Hey, go ink it. Is it not? Oh, it is. I think it's her upper back.
I inked her back.
Yeah, I think it's her upper back they have to do the most.
Yeah, I inked this. You can All go
right.
Do it.
There you go. Yeah, I'll try to shoot it. Oh, it's turning. I think we're both on it. It says it. Yeah, I'm gonna go again.
Oh, in her front too. There's an X.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense. The weak spots. Oh! What the? Yo, go! I'm going on!
Oh, what? I got
ink! Oh, there's some guys.
Up on her chest, yeah.
Yeah. Half health.
Okay, my brother's on the phone, so I'm gonna have to go talk to him for a little bit after this boss battle.
Yeah, I'm gonna end it too.
Shield, sword, now this?
Ow.
Imagine being bad. Perfect timing. Ow.
Oh my. Ow. Why can't I?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to go around her again.
Yeah. Oh wait, there's someone in her face. Oh yeah, no, you have to aim for her face. In the back part. It's a slow take away her things. Oh! That's a sword. Hey, okay, those guys. They're kind of attacking me over here. Yeah, I'm gonna go on the thing.
There should be some on her back.
Yeah. Right. There's just a couple more back here and it should be good. Come shoot these guys. Just slap them. Ow. Alright, I'll come shoot.
I got some more on her back.
Yeah. Alright, we're going.
Let's see if I can get some on her upper back.
Whenever we're both on it, she turns around.
Hey, you go on it real quick.
Got one. Okay, it's just her upper back and her face. Oh, we're doing this again? Oh! It's just chasing me. Oh wait, we can juke him, I think. If we go near the edge, it'll fall off. Dude, you! This guy cut in like 20 pieces.
I'm not good, I don't care!
There's probably like an achievement to get like no deaths. I'm never gonna get that.
Well, I've lost that achievement.
Yeah.
Okay, blow him up. Okay. I'm gonna go get some more on her back.
Alright.
Nice. Hey, there should be plenty on there. Go keep
them. Here, I'm gonna get it.
Yeah.
I think it's the last part.
Oh shoot.
Oh, we have to do it while we're on it. Hey, get her face. Oh, she has a shield. Cause you're behind. Okay, yeah. I'm in front of you, so I have to do this. Yeah, get her face.
It's the rope. Chain.
Oh yeah. Ah. Oh, that's
shoot,
sick, dude. The swords have to jump over.
Get the chain.
One second. Alright. Chain's pretty low. Yeah, I'm going so fast around this thing. Oh, so close.
Why is this freaking mold?
I know. Ow! I got hit off the thing, but I...
Hurry, get it.
Oh, one more.
Oh, we're so
no!
Close.
No! Ah! Oh! Come on, I'm trying to blow up the things that are in front of me. Get them! Oh my gosh, so close.
You have to break the shields, I can't.
I'm like...
Okay. Get it!
Yeah!
That's cool.
Yeah! We come on in it!
I thought it was a squirrel.
She's actually really furry and sweet.
Yeah.
No. I am the Wasp Queen.
No.
No. I told you. See? It's a robot.
It's a stupid bumblebee.
No. Wait. Don't hurt me.
Look. It's nectar. She's kept nectar from us.
No, don't take my nectar.
Let's get it all.
So we have to help her now?
Hey, wait! Help me do something!
Cody, shoot the nectar tank!
Okay.
Yo!
Let's see if this stinks!
That's cool.
Yo! Yo!
It like propelled us too. So we're zooming. Oh, did we make it in the house now?
No.
We're still in the tree. Oh, this is the target area.
Are you okay? I have nothing to live for now. I'm no longer a wasp queen. What's the point if you can't be special?
But you are special. You are one of the noblest pollinators in nature.
I am?
Yeah, of course. Bees pollinate crops that feed 90% of the human population. Without you guys, humans would just die.
He's right. Really? So I am special?
No!
Not special!
You're a traitor. And you two, why haven't you killed the traitor?
She helped save us. Yeah, I'm special.
Yeah, and all the wasps have gone. I mean, we don't need to kill her, do we? Huh?
Oh, so you're on the same team now? Shoot them all!
Bruh.
You realize we don't die, right?
Hey, door! Door!
Whoa.
Come on,
buddy.
Over here.
Yeah, get him.
You drive.
What? May, this is a plane. It's not a station.
You
wagon.
Always drive everything.
Are we gonna end it right here?
Where's the gas?
I'm trying to.
Is that gonna have to go?
I know. I think. Are we still in the thing? I mean, you could pause it.
That's true. We can do that.
Well, thank you guys for watching. See you guys later. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, all that jazz. See you next time.
And if you want part two, stay tuned.
Yeah. What he said.